Center set up.
Okay. Except fine one though.
Sure, good lunch. I like Marty's portion.
Mm-hmm, yes.
That's a toy work now. Now I'll start.
Nice enough. I think my count was off by a pip, which is enough to make it a new double. Oh, well.
Now I feel cheated.
Yes.
I could have passed now. That was a good one for the BMAV, I guess. The other matches, I got a lot of dopey, complex back game positions. So my PR's probably down to 20. Check his piece.
I'm good now.
Yep.
Excellent. Okay.
Could be.
It actually is, I was being sarcastic, but it's good work. I think I gotta try this.
That's a disaster. I played it correctly, though. I don't get credit for it, but I played it correctly. I'm gonna read the sevens. six. It was deja vu.
Possible decisions. keep rolling if you want.
No, that's fine. You can call it. 4-2. I'm curious to see if I was supposed to clear there. Maybe not. How are you doing so far?
2-1.
Yeah, 1-2. You're better than me.
Thank you. I So are you going to MC this year?
No.
Fill a spot? Double threes, good at the end, maybe?
It's hard for me to get over this. I missed several terms.
Oh, you're right, sorry.
I don't want you to cheat yourself. It shouldn't make a difference in this position.
No, but you did the right thing.
That one could hurt.
Well.
Probably not.
Yeah. Maybe it helps.
It might. I mean, you really need to roll a two, though, so.
Well, exactly. Okay. If you roll a two, not double twos.
Well, yeah, I meant a two that leaves three checkers on the board.
Okay, so that's 20.
I'm not messing with your head, Sean.
No, I understand. You're actually helping. It's 28%. If you do that, how much better off am I doing this? Quite a bit. Is it give myself one? If you don't, then I can't make. Wouldn't make double fives or double threes. Catch me down by.
Anyone.
Down to one boy.
Oh, this is the second one, yeah.